Here the question, lines of intersection depend on options A, the shape of intersecting solids and the manner in which they intersect, B, the shape of intersecting solids and the height at which they intersect, C, the manner in which they intersect and the height at which they intersect, D, none of these. Lines of intersection depend on the shape of intersecting solids, like prism with prism or prism with pyramid, like this, and the manner in which they intersect, that is orientation of solids, horizontal with vertical, vertical with inclined. If we watch this figure, here this is a cylinder. These are two cylinders of different diameters. This is vertical cylinder, vertically aligned, and this is horizontally aligned. And for this curved surface, we get this type of line. And for this orientation, vertical and horizontal variation. Again, if we watch the second figure, there is cone with cylinder. Here, for different shape, we get this type of curve of intersection and the alignment, cone for vertical and cylinder for horizontal. So here the option A, the shape of intersecting solids and the manner in which they intersect, this is the correct option.